Magandang hapon po mga kababayan, mga kapatid, kapamilya at kapuso. Ako po uli si Jordy na muli na namang nagbibigay sa inyo ng kaunting tulong para sa mga kababayan natin naghahanap ng trabaho dyan, especially sa bahay, yung mga nag-work at home at yung mga home-based mommy, mga employee, yan. Yan ang mga nangangailangan ng trabaho ngayon. So, narito po, isa naman job posting na nakita natin sa onlinejobs.ph. So, pinadali na po natin kaysa kayo yung naghahanap ng work. So, ginagawa ko po ito para sa inyo. At bigyan ko rin kayo ng konting explanation sa mga information base dun sa makikita nating information sa job posting. Alright, mula dun sa onlinejobs.ph na site. So, kung kayo po ay gustong mag-work at nais na mag-work home-based or work at home bilang appointment setter, or yung tumatawag sa mga customer para mag-set ng appointment at kailangan nila ito sapagkat sabi nila it's urgent. So meaning they are strictly or they are looking for this job for employees to work for this job. Alright, so pag-usapan natin ang compensation. So this job was only posted December 1, which is today, 2018. So fresh na fresh pa po siya mga kaibigan. At $640, ang current exchange rate is 52 pesos and 53 cents. So that will be around 33,619 pesos. So as of today, that is as of today, it's 33,619 pesos ang magiging salary mo. At sabi nila may bonuses pa. So possible mas tumaas pa yung sweldo mo depending on your performance, most especially. So, bago natin pag-usapan ng pag-apply, check muna natin ang kanilang job overview. So, they are looking for telesales rep, representative, virtual assistant, B2B agent, appointment setter. So, let us check more. Ano na yung ino-offer nila? They are offering 4 hours per hour. So, that's 52.53. So, 210 pesos minimum per hour. So that's just the minimum, still depending on your experience and your skills kung itataas pa nila yung hourly rate mo. At kailangan nila ng full-time, meaning it's 8 hours. So para ka na rin yung tatrabaho sa opisina. Work stability and work-life balance. Of course, since nasa bahay ka, maalagaan mo yung anak mo. At the same time, makakapag-work ka at ikita ka. Magkakaroon ka ng income on a monthly basis or on a regular basis. So, sabi nila, they're a company that you can truly grow with. So, napaka-promising ng company na to. At personal and professional development training. So, may mga training sila. At hindi ka nila pababayaan. Kasi may training sila para sa ikakagaling mo sa pagtatrabaho sa kanilang kumpanya. Kung ano man yung skills mo, hahasain pa nila yan. So, ano-ano lang ang kanilang mga requirements. Kailangan, of course, ng reliable wired internet connection. You can check it with PLDT or Globe. So, most probably, you have an internet connection already installed at home. Na ma-stable yung connection. So, with at least 10 Mbps or higher. Screenshot of your speed test and computer specs. So, dapat maalam mo kung paano hahanapin yan sa computer mo, which is ituro natin sa iba pa mga videos. So, screenshot, dapat meron kang screenshot. Or screen capture ng speed test mo, you can check it sa www.speedtest.net or at rather at isa pa yung computer specs mo kung i3 i-core ba yan, Mac ba yan or desktop or laptop. So ma-check natin yan later. Turo natin sa iba pang mga videos yan. So computer processor with at least 1.8 gigahertz or higher. So, you have to have a USB noise-canceling controlled headset. Dapat yung nakaka-filter ng noise. Siyempre, may kausap ka over the phone. Dapat hindi maririnig yung tunog ng kaul ng aso, yung tunog ng dumadaang mga sasakyan. Of course, siyempre, dapat may quiet workplace ka as much as possible. Vacuum or at least soundproof yung kwarto mo, yung workspace mo, workstation mo. At dapat meron kang at least 6 months work experience. Na nagtatrabaho ka either as a virtual assistant at home or the same exact job as an appointment setter sa ibang or previous companies before. Ano ang kanilang mga qualifications? You have to have an excellent command in English. So, dapat fluent or proficient ka in English language communication, both in oral and in written as well. So sales background is a plus, meaning is a plus, meaning not required, but kung marunong ka, plus points yan sa inyong application. So real estate experience is a plus but not required. So kung nag-work ka na previously sa work experience, kung naging ahente ka ng mga bahay, magagamit mo experience na yan, or kung real estate ka as an appointment setter before, most probably makakatulong sa yan during the interviews and your qualification para sa post, job post na to. So you have to be an optimistic person, you have to have a positive mindset and self-motivated. Hindi yung madali kang ma-distract at mag-give up sa mga tasks na ipapagawa nila sa'yo. And kailangan mag-start ka ASAP or ASAP. So if you don't have any commitment, you can apply on this job post right away. So how to apply? Additional requirements nila, and you have to have an updated resume with Skype ID. And at least 2 work references with contact details. Yung previous work supervisor or manager mo, pwede mo siyang ilagay dyan. At you have to complete the DIS profile. So if you are not aware of the DIS yet, you have to go to this website, www.tonyrobbins.com/DIS. And this is to test your personality. So, para kang nag-i-screen ng HR department. Kung anong personality mo, kung fit ba siya sa position or sa job posting na in-offer nila. So, also record, kindly record a sample audio recording of the following script. I suggest you can check Vukaroo. Yan. So, mag-check mo siya. Pwede kang maggawa ng audio dyan sa Vukaroo. Click mo lang yan kung kailangan mong maggawa ng audio for sample para ipaparinig mo kay client or kay interviewer or sa company na napag-applyan mo sa kanila nga. So, ito yung sample video or sample script. Hello. Tas, yeah, hello. This is, of course, state your name. Care for the real estate team. How are you? So, sabihin mo yan. Okay, so, let's start all over. Hello, this is blah, 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 client for care for the real estate team. How are you? We're calling about your home for sale. Are you the homeowner? Have you found a buyer for your home? Is your home currently listed with an agent? We are working with active buyers that may be in your price range. We can have a free market evaluation done to determine how much your home will sell for. We can go over the closing cost so you will know exactly what you will have left after all expenses. Would that be helpful? Our team will be in your area this week and next week. I would highly recommend that our area specialists take a look to ensure you're getting the most amount of money for your home. Alright, so that is the example or sample script. Of course, galingan nyo na lang kasi nag-stutter tayo earlier. So, yun yung i-record nyo sa Vukaroo. Bago nyo isend sa kanila tong information na to as part of your application. So kindly email your response, including your resume and this profile result, and audio recording to humanresource@opencallcenter.com. So dapat tama yung spelling para ma-receive nila yung email mo. Candidates must provide complete requirements to move forward with the application process. So good luck and we look forward to hearing from you soon as they said. So yun lamang po at ang skills required nila, sorry, you have to have an office and administrative or virtual assistant skills. If you have previous appointment skills, that's better. Email management skills, and you have to be proficient in English language, both in speaking and in writing as well. And if you have professional services skills, like real estate services, that's better. So ano pang hinihintay natin? Don't hesitate to apply. Instead of clicking this, don't forget to go back to this video at isend ang iyong information to humanresources@opencallcenter.com. Yun lamang po mga kaibigan. Sana ay nakapulot kayo ng panibagong a-applyan or company na pag-a-applyan online kung kayo ay home-based. Aspiring professional or work at home. At hanggang sa muli at sana ay magkita-kita tayo. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Once again, this is Jordy and I hope you have a great Saturday. Thank you so much. Bye!